Hi, we're here with Barry Banaski from Orbital Sciences Corporation. Hi, Barry.
Hi, Dan. How are you?
Great. Barry, can you tell us a little bit about Orbital and your greatest projects that are about to happen?
Sure. Orbital's been in business 31 years, a couple days ago. Founded in 1982 out of the private sector. We build satellites and rockets. That's the easiest way to understand what we
Excellent.
Do. Our latest project is what's right here. Is our,
can I touch it?
Sure, absolutely. Right. Is our new Antares rocket. Antares will debut next Wednesday out of Wallops Island, Virginia. It's a medium-class rocket, and its first use will be to launch our Cygnus spacecraft, which is behind me over here. Cygnus will carry cargo to the International Space Station. We're one of two companies that has a contract with NASA to deliver cargo to the station.
And how much cargo can that hold?
This can hold about 5,000 pounds of cargo, about the size of a mid-sized car.
Wow.
In terms of weight. So Antares debuts next Wednesday, just a test flight, not carrying a Cygnus. Around mid-year will be our first time to deliver cargo to the station with Cygnus for NASA.
And where do you launch from?
We launch from Wallops Island, Virginia, which is a new launch base developed specifically for the Antares rocket.
That's all very exciting. And can you tell me, beyond this, what the next biggest development that you might see happen?
Well, Orbital works across the waterfront of space. We build science and environmental satellites. We build defense satellites. We build commercial communication satellites. On the rocket side, we launch satellites into space. We also build long-range missile defense interceptors and the target rockets that are used to test these defensive systems. So in each of our business, we have a lot of exciting things going on. But right now, the marquee project for Orbital is Antares and Cygnus.
Well, thanks so much for your time.
Sure.
I really appreciate it.
My pleasure.